concern. To start the evening, a very emotional performance by the Aberfan children of today, together with the Ynysowen male choir, formed following the disaster.